When you're facing a numerical disadvantage in a handicap match, how can you overcome it, Corey?
You don't overcome the disadvantage, you eliminate it.
And how are you supposed to do that?
By taking one of your competitors out using anything at your disposal. When your opponent loses their numerical superiority, the advantage shifts back to you.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Oh, man, just punishing.
They're feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down. And
goodness gracious.
Oh, man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
Basically, Cole, you have to do what you can to divide and conquer. Try to focus on keeping one member of the advantage team down and out for as long as you possibly can. Don't let them have any breathing room, because you know they want to do the same to you.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Right in the face.
My God.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. In the head.
Oof. He manages to escape it.
Oh, attack to the midsection. And Rollins couldn't get out of harm's way there.
Not sure if he panicked, but Sir makes the cover.
He's able to kick out before two.
He's still in this.
Ooh.
Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
Yeah, and an unrelenting Cena simply refusing to back down for Rollins.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael. And Seth is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
Could be over.
This one's over.
Tap out coming.
Whoa, wait a second.
What a counter.
One, two.
You're lining the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope.
Right where they want them, into the corner.
Coming right the jaw.
What a shot. Pinpointing the leg. Driven face first. He doesn't get out of here. And a strong kick out in one.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Is there any fight left in Rollins?
Oh, John Cena. Cena with an attitude adjustment.
Cena connected there.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Take.
those hits above the shoulders.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is all-